Everyone, this is Honeywell, and we're playing Stardew Valley, of course. It looks like we are going to make a little parking spot for Miss Daisy at the bus stop. Smelt some stuff. This is the last day we have to plant winter crops like normal. It's a 7-day crop, so yeah. So we'll probably have some harvesting to do today, is what this is gonna mean. What else? So we're gonna replant winter seeds, should we upgrade a tool? I usually figure this out before I start the episode, but not today. Today, some might call it unprepared. I'm gonna call it including you in the process of figuring out what we're going to do for the day. If we drop off a tool, our hoe or a watering can today, it'll be ready Tuesday. Tuesday's the last day we can plant with deluxe speed grow. But what do we care? These are just winter crops. We could just replant what we have. Right? In the spaces that are already tilled and watered. Right, so that we don't even have to consider the crops because it does not matter. So the question is, do we want our hoe or a watering can? Don't know. Do not know. Clear and sunny. Neutral. Pumpkin pie. I don't think we're going to have time to cook today. Let's just go start our day and see what happens. That is smelting. Oh, chocolate cake! Thank you, Evelyn. That was so sweet. Okay. We can do that eventually. Not right now, though. Yeah, I think we're just kind of like half-ass the planning there. Just put some seeds in our hand, run up and down the fields, and call it good. I'm a little over the winter crop thing. The thrill is gone and all that. Okay, let's see, we're not going to need this on our bar. Should we do our iridium sprinklers? Plus the 5 bars that we need to upgrade something. And thanks for the cake, Evelyn. You might be getting that back. Okay. Those are done. Should we do coffee today? I do want to do coffee. I want to get about this quickly. What else are we going to be doing? Geodes. We can get these on the way out. Okay, yeah, we're just going to run up and down the fields as quick as we can and just get this stuff planted. And we're not going to hoe or water anything else. Try and do this quick, but I seem to be failing a bit at the quick part. we go quicker going down. Look how fast that looks going down. And now look at going up. Is that slower or is that my imagination? Cannot tell. Yeah, I am I'm definitely over the winter crops.
There is no doubt about that. The thrill is absolutely gone.
I thought it would be faster to do like rows, but I don't think it is. I think the way I used to do it is better. These fields are a mess. And I'm going to have to clean all of this up. Well, I think we're going to have just like a normal, what, like two blocks of these kind of fields for kind of like kitchen crops and our coffee beans to finish up, you know, whatever we need to grow, whatever we might want for food, that sort of thing. In addition to the iridium sprinkler plots. Speaking of which, two, three, you can do it. I'm looking forward to spring, just so I can, just so the farm will be pretty again. What is it? So these are the final two. Right. I don't want to plant anything on the unwatered spots because they won't grow. And these fields aren't permanent. Like, this is all. If we have time, we're going to take it all up, so hopefully grass will plant, will grow back in its spot. This was the first and only year we were doing this ugly mess with like just plopping sprinklers down any place. Because we're gonna have our seeds that we're gonna want to do already next year, because we're gonna save them from this winter. And I don't know, these five fields will make plenty of seeds, I think. 480 crops it is. Like, that's plenty. I'm trying to strike a balance between having enough to where we can, buy nice things. Like, you know, $2 million return scepters and stuff like that. But not so much it's not fun to play, because I mean, there's only so much I want to do this. We'll see. We might have to scale back. Or we might decide that we want to make the farm bigger. I don't know. I can't imagine wanting to make it bigger, though. I mean, because we're already going to have three harvests this season. That's kind of a lot. Okay, that is done. Artifacts, we already have that one. We got a chicken the other day. I'm starting to get really interested in what the farm is going to look like. I want a pretty farm. And I think I'm going to move these beehives. I don't know. We'll see what happens. Did I get Miss Daisy? Hi! I can't remember if it's Mushroom Day or not. No. Let's go do the... Let's go to the blacksmith and get that out of the way first, and then we'll come back to the farm. Oh, wait, it's Sunday. Let's go to Clint's first, just to make sure we get that done and out of the way. And then we'll go take care of the animals, go to the traveling merchant, and I think we probably want to go to the secret woods, too. Right. And do we want to do our hoe, or do we want to do the watering can? I'm hoping that we'll get back to the Skull Caverns. I mean, we still have another week. One of those days, the Feast of Winter Star, though. To get some more iridium. But as it is right now, we only have enough iridium to upgrade one tool. Do we want the hoe or the watering can? I think I'm going to go with the hoe. Because everything is going to be watered for us on the first. Okay, that's what we're going to do. We'll do the hoe. So we have the iridium, we have the hoe. What do we need in here? Should we take stuff to the community center too? No, we don't have enough to finish anything. We don't need that stuff. Gunther. Geodes. Do we have anything else to smelt? A little bit of iron. Let's put those back. Guzzle some more coffee. And let's go, Miss Daisy. Oh, there. The game knows.
Have you ever seen so many worms? The game knows that we're dropping off this hoe.
I think we already have that one. An infestation. It is, I know. Talk to the mayor. Let's do Miss Daisy's stable. One, we want a light post here. We're going to be putting light posts throughout the town eventually. 3, 6, what do we need? Like 9 of these? Whoops. Already messing it up. This spot right here is going to be a patch of dirt once the snow goes away. So I'm hoping that it'll look nice. I don't know. This is a first for me. So we'll see. We'll see what happens. One of those. And then we're going to make some fence posts. She's going to be cute or stupid. I'm not sure. I like it. Yep, I like it. Okay, let's go to town. Miss Daisy will be back for you. Let's just put all of this. We have a lot of geodes. Hey, Clint. Sorry, I should have brought a present for you. They're doing good. Very nice. The iridium ones, especially. Let's see, processed geodes. Oh, good, 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 good. We need that. We need that for crafting and to turn in to the museum. I was just looking at that the other day. Maybe we'll get like a 15 iridium from these omni geodes. Oh, Sandy! Maybe we'll get 15 iridium and all of our. We'll have all the bars we need. Tiger's Eye. Sam likes that. But still, the cactuses are a better gift now. It's kind of a shame. Like, I don't know. I'd probably rather have like a gem than a cactus.
But, you know.
Even food gifts. Oh, perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. We have one to donate and one to craft with. Do like that. So that was good. Now if we could just get that 14 iridium ore we were looking for, we'll be good. Star shards? Those are nice. They sell for a little bit. So do these things, whatever they are. When I picked the double geode perk, it was still exciting to break open geodes. The thrill is kind of gone with that, and I'm regretting my geode.
I'm regretting my pick.
It's just not as fun as anymore. Lot of iron. That's nice. That's what we're perpetually short on is the iron. Wow. It's been a long time since this has happened, huh? Sell. Sell. This is a new one. Oh, we actually have a lot of new ones for Gunther. Okay, let's see. Sell. Let's just sell enough to keep going. Sell. Okay, top two lines, everything on the top two lines is fair game. Shop. 300 for that, 300 for that, 240, 800, those are worth 400 each, that's not bad. 450, 80, 1,000 for two star shards, I think those are worth the most. Okay, let's get back to processing here. Oh, nice. That's another bar. So we only need two more iridium bars. I think we'll need a few more for crafting eventually, perhaps. I think crystallariums take them, but I'm not really into like making a farm of that sort of thing. If I was trying to make money, I'd be interested in those things, but I think we're going to make enough money in our crops. 10 plus million a year? That seems plenty. Okay, good deal. That is to be sold. Gunther. double check all these. Poopstone. We already have one of those. If we can give Sam cactuses or pizza. I don't want to start saving another gem for inventory reasons. Okay, we can sell this stuff. Good. And let's upgrade our tools. An iridium hoe, please. Great. Have a good day. I remember when I first saw that, I didn't think the iridium was the hard part. I was like, how do you have 25,000 gold to upgrade a tool? It was so much. I know how I'm going to do. I'm going to just suck it up and arrange the museum by color. I was thinking about doing it by like value, kind of like a catalog, least to most expensive. I thought about putting it in the order that it comes in the collection file, but that's ugly. The nicest way is just by color, so that's what we're gonna be doing. So, like, we have a blue. So I'll put like the blues on this side, the purples, pinks, reds on this side, the yellows in the center, sort of thing. Not gonna rearrange it right now, but you get the idea. So it'll go, we'll have it all go down this way. The colors. It'll be lovely, I'm sure. And I don't even know where to put all this stuff. Right there. Oh. I don't want to keep it. No, I'm not doing this. We're done.
We're done.
Let's see what rewards we have. Oh, a crystallarium. Nice, I want that. Do I want this? I'm thinking about moving our beehives to like our road, that one path, kind of meandering path with the grass and trees. I'm thinking about moving our beehives around there and then just planting flowers in the field. So we're gonna need a scarecrow over there. But I'm not sure I wanna use that. I do want the crystallarium though, because that is just useful. And this painting, because I like it. This singing stone is nice because this is one of the few items that you can actually put outside. So maybe we can use that decoratively somewhere. Yeah, but that's for another time. Let us, okay, what's first? That. Tools, pepper poppers, coffee. What else do we want? Crystallarium or gold, and then that painting, and everything else is trash or to go in the trash. Good. It's a little heavy for you, Honeywell. Put it down. Bus stop. Hi, Miss Daisy. Did you have a nice day at the bus stop in your little parking spot? I hope that looks cute in the spring. Okay, that is taken care of. Let's Let's do stuff. What are we gonna do? We need to find a spot for that crystallarium. Oh, do you know where we're gonna put that? We're gonna put that in the mushroom cave. In clay. It's getting kind of tiresome sorting this inventory. Sell the trash. Let's go put the painting. Do we want to, to take that crystallarium up? I don't like where it's at. And we're not gonna be able to get to that calendar. A right click will rotate stuff. Not everything can be rotated, but some. We have 2 diamonds, right? Let's just get this out of here, because I don't like it. When you lift those up, you lose the diamonds. Do we want to put any sort of floor in the mushroom cave? Worms. Today wasn't a mushroom day, was it? Cannot help myself. Do not judge. Do not judge me. That looks kind of creepy. Let's just get these out of there so I can see. We'll just mess up the mushroom schedule. I don't care. Get out of there. Because you're crazy. You know what else I don't like? I don't like that it's 6:30 and I forgot that we had places to go. And we're going to have to kick the animals to say hi. Oh, and the sap. Well, let's go. I forgot there were things we wanted to do. Well, the sap is going to have to be a late at night thing. Because I don't want to miss the, don't want to miss this cart. It's a good thing I didn't miss the cart. Yeah, let's just do the, I see you in there. Let's just get this. Race back to the farm, collect the, sap. Poke our heads into the animals. Perhaps kick them? I'm not sure. I wonder how we're doing on our other monster quests. I would think that we'd have a lot of slimes by now, but maybe not. Because every time we went to the skull caverns, we've gone out of our way to kill slimes. go up this way first. I'm looking forward to spring just so I can experiment with the floors. Because I'm not sure. I think what's going to happen, I have like a couple ideas. Like, I really like the weather floor pattern, but I want to keep like that kind of a cobblestone. That cobblestone and grass look, meandering path look. I really like that. But I think what's going to happen is the farm's going to start to look stupid. Like, one part will kind of be, like, rustic, and the other part will be, more formal looking. And I don't think it's going to go well. But I don't know. Into the barn. And I was also been thinking about just moving these buildings all together. Kelly looks fine. She's trying to sleep though. Everyone's trying to sleep. Okay, enough of that. We're gonna pass out in here while I try and pet these animals. Oh, nope. No milk from you. Did I do it right, or what am I doing wrong here? You would think, since they're not moving, this would be easier. No milk right now, that's fine. Let's bring this to the farm to cook with. Let's bring these for pepper poppers. Three, four. Five. And we'll make cheese out of these. What time is it? 12 o'clock? It's early. We have plenty of time. No, you only think it's getting late. It's not. With, like, these, the beehives I want to take up and kind of, like, feather along this road. I think if they're in, like, the grass, they might look nice. I mean, they'll be a really the pain in the ass to harvest this stuff. But that's okay. And then maybe we'll move those beehives and put them down here. And maybe we'll move the coop and put it up there. Well, I can't really take out those trees because I have tappers on them. But maybe we can move the barn about there. Because this is kind of cramped down here. And then we can move the well up here. Oh, no. Oh. Pumpkins, shoot, we are almost out of time to do them, too. See, it doesn't pay to plan. That's a problem. Let's put like the kind of staple ingredients in the fridge and see how we make out. Oh, I never put those diamonds in the crystallarium. We'll do that tomorrow. Okay, and we need 52 pumpkins. Okay, let's go be speedy. See if we can get this done. I don't know that we're going to be able to. Because we're not quick about this at all. How many do we have? Five? That's exactly what we should have. Do we run to the greenhouse in a heroic attempt to put these last two pumpkins in?
Or do we just call it a night and go to sleep? Yes, go to sleep for the night.
Oh, nice. Level 6 fishing. We got that just from harvesting the crab pots. I knew we were close. So maybe we can get a new fishing pole from Willie. It's trash. Trash is in the ground is what that is. Okay, that's going to end another episode of Stardew Valley. Thank you so much for watching. See you next time. Bye-bye.